This is Wednesday, the 31st of January 2024. This is another video now, so I've got to continue on where I left off now. So I'm going to keep putting on steps, plaiting them out. They're not making too long to get to something. So steps, plaiting them out now. As I was saying there, I was reading recently that the album's gone silver.
Thank you.
Last time you saw me hoovering, I had a plug-in hoover. Now I have a new cordless hoover. It's the same make as the other one, a Dyson. But it's a lot better. You don't have to plug it in. The only thing you have to do is have charge. But you don't have to worry about plug-ins or any wires or flexes. Nothing like that. It's cordless. You can move it as far as you want. You can move around to any room that has to worry about it. Any flex tracking behind you. Or plugs. You don't have to worry about any plugs. Nothing like that. Cordless. All you have to worry about is charging. That's all. It's brilliant. It's a godsend. I know I didn't think of it a long time ago. It's magic. It's an absolute dream. I got in Park City. I know I didn't think of it a long time ago. I should have got the cordless in the first place. I know I was thinking get the plug-in hoover. That was forever. But it really worked. It might cost a lot of money, but it was worth it. Maybe a few tips for you. Maybe save you plugging in. Save you going on trouble of plugging in using wires. Maybe this is an idea for you. Cordless super. So it's so much more efficient. One of these is charging. No more plugs needed. It may be expensive, but it is much more efficient. There's no more wires, no more flexors, no more plugs, nothing like that. You can walk around as far as you want, as long distance as you want, and not have to worry about any flexors behind you. All you need to do is charge it. Nothing, George, whatsoever. It's magic. You can't get good deals. You can't get places that do have very good deals on the cordless hoovers as well. I can't find them across it. Cross City is the best. Can't be across it. This is Liam's favorite song. Now, Doc.